What a wonderful world. Everyone, my name is Mridul and welcome back to my channel. So today is the day, is the D day. Currently it is 7:30 in the morning. I'm surviving on 5 hours of sleep. Kal raat ko sangeet tha, which ended up wrapping up pretty late. So everyone's surviving on 5 hours of sleep, which is fine. I don't feel too tired. It's just that it's morning, so like I have my morning voice and I look like all puffy. But other than that, it's all good. So currently we're leaving from our homes to go to the hotel. The groom has already reached the hotel. We have to reach the hotel by like 10, I think, 9:30, 10, and यहाँ से बारात निकलेगी bride की. So yeah, I just thought I would start the vlog right here, and I hope that I'm actually even able to vlog today because it's going to be a crazy day. I have to do my own makeup. Thankfully, I'm getting my hair done, but it's going to be like so much. There's going to be so much happening. So yeah, let's get started with today's vlog.
Here we have Maddie getting her hair done by Hair by Ami. Hair by Ami doing a fab job.
As always.
Okay, so this is what my hair looks like. Ignore the redness on my face. But these strands are too big for my face. So, what are we doing? We're cutting them. Which I'm okay with. If it looks good for the look, I'm ready.
So I didn't actually get a chance to show you guys what my outfit and my look looked like. So I'm just sharing with you guys some images from the day. So we did go for like a Maharashtrian look wherein I was wearing a Navwari sari. I was very confident till the Mehendi day that my Mehendi outfit was going to be my favorite. But out of all the outfits that I've worn, I think this look was my absolute favorite. I don't know why, but it just came together so well. And I just love the colors on me and the hairdo, the makeup, everything just fell in place.
Hi guys, so we're ready. We're at the venue. Oh my god, it was so crazy. Everything went so fast. Don't you agree?
Exactly.
मेरे डैड का जैकेट ये लोग ने घुमा दिया.
जैकेट
नानी जैकेट ऐसे मेरा पूरा आउटफिट ही उनका पूरा आउटफिट घुमा दिया. आई थिंक एक घंटे बाद मिला. उसके अलावा एक्चुअली एवरीथिंग अदर देन दैट वेंट क्वाइट स्मूथली. मेरा मेकअप मैंने 15 मिनट में कर लिया बिकॉज आई डिडंट हैव एनी टाइम. आई वाज गोना फिल्म लाइक अ फुल मेकअप लुक बट कुडंट डू दैट. सो दिस इज व्हाट वन ऑफ द फोटो बूथ्स लुक्स लाइक.
मैं नहीं भेजी.
So cute. I think it's very very pretty. They have their hashtag, which was by the way suggested by one of you guys, and then we have some of their really pretty pictures, and then we are here in the entryway, which is also very very pretty. We should get a picture here. We haven't gotten a picture here. Look at the flower garden on the side. It's so pretty. So this is what the mandap looks like. So beautiful. And you probably can't see it, but there's a beautiful sunset, and this is the Juhu beach in the backdrop. आदि की पगड़ी अब भी उतरी है.
नहीं नहीं,
मैं पगड़ी उतरी
है. मैं अपना पर्सनल लस्ट पालन लेके घूमता हूँ.
अच्छा किया. लेकिन आई विश आई वुड हैव कैप्चर्ड द बिफोर.
फाइनली ग्रैबिंग समथिंग टू ईट.
ये प्लेट निकलता है क्या?
वाइब्स.
प्लेट दे दो और ट्रे ले लो. खत्म हो
जाएगा. बहुत यम्मी है. लेकिन एक नंबर है
तो और किसी को मिले.
Hi guys. Hey you guys, boy.
Hey you guys.
Stop stepping on my lehenga.
Abhi itna ghera hai.
So by the way, we're done with the wedding. Our friends are married. First people in our group
yes.
to get married. And now it's the reception, so everyone's changed.
Guess who's going to be the second one? Or the third one, sorry, because two of them are married now.
Even I don't know.
Comments.
But yeah, that's. I'll show you my outfit actually. I really like my outfit. Mujhe abhi tak kisi ne compliment nahi kiya mera outfit.
Main bolna raha tha par fir main bola Adi ko pehle bolna.
Shut up.
Sorry.
Satai, how does it feel to be married now?
I mean, I don't feel married yet. I think when I move in with me, I might just, but it'll take me a few days to.
Even then, you feel that?
Actually, I don't know because Ayu Baba itne pass mein hai. Mayur ka ghar itna jaan pehchan wala hai. So, you know.
Right.
Adi is tired of waiting for.
अरे यार कितना टाइम
एवरीवन आई गेस नॉट दिस टाइम
सुना सुनाई दे रहा है
नहीं दिया क्या अरे वो कैमरा के लिए था
I'm like delirious at this point I'm so tired
so guys we're going on the floor waiting for Adu here
क्या nonsense vlog कर रहा है Having water after. So people need to stop stepping on my stuff.
You need to stop crosswalking.
I'm having
exactly.
water after a lot of hours.
A lot of hours.
After many hours.
Nice.
After many hours.
Hello friends, pani pilo.
Who and that? The whole gang except for Nani. So let's go. Bride and the groom are here. Say cheese.
Say cheese.
I was expecting some sort of wardrobe malfunction to happen during this wedding, but not Aditya.
बोल दो मेरे सूट का एक बटन टूट गया और कहाँ गया पता
नहीं. एक भी नहीं, दो टूटे ना अंदर का भी एक टूटा है.
नहीं नहीं इधर का ही.
So now, पहली बात तो Aditya asked for a sewing kit. He thought that someone could sew back the button.
अरे दूसरा एक निकाल के एक्स्ट्रा जो है वेस्ट कोट के ऊपर से.
वाह बेटा, बहुत स्मार्ट हो आप.
Thanks यार.
मामा भी so proud.
मेरा भी बटन टूटा है, जतिन का भी बटन टूटा है, वो भी सेफ्टी पिन लगा के घूम रहा है.
ये दोनों क्या है, जिम में जाते नहीं है ना पेट ले.
अरे पागल, मैं जिम गया, मेरा बॉडी इतना बन गया कि सूट का बटन को डन टेक इट, समझा? ऐसा बोल रहे
हैं. वाओ,
ये सब मैडी रखने नहीं वाले ऐसे में, क्यों बोल रहे अपन?
आई होप पब्लिक ये सच समझे, बिकॉज़ आई नो
नानी स्टेप्ड ऑन शिट. वो देखो देखो
नानी स्टेप्ड ऑन शिट.
मालफंक्शन मैक.
नानी जी आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे,
क्या कर सकते
हैं? इसलिए सस्ते जूते नहीं लेते बेटा.
400 रुपए में लिया, खुश हो गए.
हाँ 400 रुपए में लिया,
थोड़ा महंगा था.
कितना?
600.
1500
तो दुख हो रहा है. ओके सो ऑलमोस्ट डन विद द इवेंट एंड विद द डे एंड इट वाज सच, आई थिंक इट वाज सच अ सक्सेसफुल इवेंट इन माय ओपिनियन. द डेकोर वाज ब्यूटीफुल, एवरीथिंग वेंट वेल सो स्मूथली, दैट वाज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट. लाइक देयर वर पॉइंट्स थ्रू आउट द डे वेयर वी नीडेड थिंग्स एंड आई फील लाइक इफ इट वाज जस्ट अस हु वाज डूइंग लाइक ऑल द बैक एंड वर्क, इट वुड हैव बीन सो हेक्टिक. एनी वे वी वर रनिंग अराउंड एंड प्लस इफ वी हैड टू लाइक गेट एवरीथिंग एल्स, इट वुड हैव बीन क्रेजी. सो आई वॉन्ट टू थैंक शुभतिथि फॉर दिस. शुभतिथि वर द होल टीम ऑफ शुभतिथि हेल्प्ड अस विद द होल वेडिंग. I want to call Mr. Sahil Rathod.
Hi guys.
And Nikita.
Hi.
Who helped us with this wedding. I want to ask you guys one question. For everyone who's a little bit skeptical ki wedding planner ka kya zarurat hai, please tell them what exactly do you guys do.
It's like an it's like a platform jahan pe we do all things, whatever you need A to Z, from vendor management to entries to all the other things that are needed in a proper good wedding.
And also to run the whole show smoothly, yes. Most importantly.
And basically the main factor of a wedding planner is ki family ko on day bhagna na pade. That is
true.
One thing which we.
I think we shouldn't bore them a lot. You can check out what we do on our Instagram page, YouTube page. We have a lot of vlogs, so you can.
I'll obviously link everything down below, their Instagram, and you have a YouTube channel also now, right?
Yes.
So I'll link that also. But honestly, everything went well, so smoothly. I was a little bit skeptical ki wedding planner ki zarurat hai, nahi hai, but. today we were much more relaxed. Like if they weren't there, it would be madness. Anyway, it was madness only, but aur bhi zyada. So
thank you so much.
Thank you for giving us
the chance.
No, thank you.
So this has been going on for an hour now. We have been trying to take pictures. Solo, couple, not literally couple, but then two people. Group photos, group icons ke liye photos.
Sahil cam, is it?
Yeah.
Give me some bites for my vlog. Shadishuda couple.
कैसा लग रहा है?
They're so
रुको मुंह बंद नहीं हो रहा.
Speechless spell.
अभी इतने टाइम तक नहीं करने वाले, मतलब इतना स्माइल कर करके
ये आदत है.
ओ यार, देयर इज रिसेप्शन टू.
ये सब एंड होने के बाद कितने महीने तक स्माइल रह जाएगा, उसका
अभी अभी विदाई है तो अभी अभी थोड़ा रोने का, फिर वापस स्माइल करने का. एक ही बिल्डिंग में जाने को कौन रोने वाला है?
मगर के आंसू तो निकालने पड़ेंगे.
वन सेकेंड, tell me what was your favorite part of the wedding, both of you, give me one each.
For me it was simple.
Oh, you cried also, by the way. Sidnur kade maine usko bola tu roegi, aap roge, sorry.
cut yaar,
jaise hi tai ghar se nikli nahi ki tu chala gaya.
मैडी ने दिखा है अपने असली रंग. निकल के आ गए तुम तड़ाक पे.
शराब ना आदो, आप बोलो. By the way, the mandap looked so beautiful. Oh my, it was beautiful. Finally, I'm having something, eating something. कुछ भी नहीं खाया
मैंने.
Even you haven't had anything. We're having pani puri. I haven't had pani puri in 2.5 years.
After ages.
After lockdown.
मतलब covid से पहले मैंने खाया था, covid के बाद खाया नहीं है.
Same. हम पानी पूरी 2 साल बाद खा रहे हैं आपके हाथ की. सही बनाना. मीडियम.
2 साल बाद
जी, दो भी नहीं, दो के ऊपर भी साल.
अभी तो हट गया.
बट अभी तक हिम्मत नहीं हुई बाहर खाने की.
हिम्मत नहीं हटी ना हमारी.
सो द पानी पूरी वाज सो सिक. मुझे तो बहुत मजा आया. यम्मी एएफ. बाय द वे, आई वांट टू गिव स्पेशल शाउट आउट टू शिखर फॉर व्लॉगिंग फॉर मी. थैंक यू.
शाउट आउट देना, पैसा भेज.
हल्दी मेहंदी भी काफी ब्लॉक किया, शादी भी काफी ब्लॉक किया. आई थिंक शादी तो आई मीन मैं कुछ भी नहीं कर पाई, जितना उसने किया है उतना कर पाई. रिसेप्शन में आई वाज एबल टू लाइक व्लॉग अ लिटिल बिट. सो या अभी खाना.
आई शुड स्टार्ट माय YouTube चैनल.
कमेंट डाउन बिलो. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू हैव सम डिनर. आई वाज गोना से लंच. वी आर गोइंग टू हैव सम डिनर. बाय द वे, मेहंदी लुक सो क्यूट. एनीवे, लेट्स गो हैव सम डिनर.
द नेक्स्ट डे.
एंड इट्स अ रैप, वी आर लीविंग राइट नाउ. बट बिफोर वी डू लीव, आई वांटेड टू शो यू लाइक अ टूर ऑफ द स्वीट दैट वाज आद्यास, व्हिच शी एक्चुअली डिडंट एंड अप स्लीपिंग इन एट ऑल. इनफैक्ट नो वन एंडेड अप स्लीपिंग इन. दिस इज द रूम वेयर वी वर गेटिंग रेडी. आई विल टेल यू व्हाई नो वन वाज स्लीपिंग हियर इन जस्ट अ सेकंड. लेट मी गिव यू अ क्विक टूर ऑफ दिस रूम. It's very very messy, just a heads up. So there's a dining area right here. Then there's a seating area, TV. And then there's another area right here. This is mainly where we got ready, but the most important thing is the view. So you can see the Juhu Beach. You can see the sea right here. It's so beautiful, especially during sunset. Oh my god. It's so so pretty. And then in here is the bedroom where we tried to sleep but something happened. And then we again have a room, seating. Yahan pe walk in closet hai chota sa, jahan pe lighting itni achhi nahi hai. And then yahan pe hai pretty marble bathroom with a tub which no one got to use. So basically Aditya's cousin and I were sleeping here last night and we slept here for like 2 hours, and then around 3 o'clock the light started like flickering and that could obviously just be the wiring ya fir current pass jo ho raha tha uske wajah se. But we both of us were so fucked too. We just couldn't sleep there, so we ran and we went to like Aditya's room, and then we crammed, like so many people crammed in one room, and we slept there, and this entire suite was empty. But that's what ended up happening. But I think that's basically it for today's vlog. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this wedding vlog. I was actually never gonna vlog this in the first place because of like the amount of chaos, but I thought let's document this, and I'm so glad that I did. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna see you guys in my next video. Till then, subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, follow me on my Instagram, follow Simba Lifestyle, and I'll see you soon in my next video. Bye.